to Skyler's personal trainer today. He's going to work with Jordan, probably starting in January, get him ready for, I told you, he used to run sprints, but now he, since he stopped playing football, he started running long distance when he started out as a freshman. So, he's going to train a little harder for long distance this year. So, we're excited about that. See what he's going to do. It's always exciting when you see how you progress from when you put in that training. You know, just like PTI. You know, you put your education, your training in, and how you come out of that. You know? So, don't forget, everybody, Dr. Kelly's PTI Bible College is up and running. You know, you want to get your theology on. You know, you want a little bit more punched to your walk with the Lord. Affordable education, associate's degree, master's, bachelor's, doctorate, GED. Right, Doc? Do that.
Absolutely, amen. Yes, sir, we have a powerful Christian Academy program that's set up through our alumni, Dr. Jerry Roy, Minnesota Graduate School of Theology, Brooklyn Institute in Minnesota.
Yes, so you need any more information, there's an email, Dr. Kelly, he'll get you on the phone and assess your needs and get your education started. You need education to go far in this world today. You really do. Yeah, not just for learning, but just in your career. So, and a lot of us trying to move up in our ministries, too. You know, a lot of you guys are involved with your churches, you know. Get your credentials. You know, get your credentials in order. Also, many of you probably was out on WATC.TV, that's right, WATC 57 in Atlanta, where Atlanta Live is produced. Paula G has a show called My Journey. Paula G airs at 8 o'clock on Sundays now. That's right, she picked up an additional slot. That's right, they've been very happy with what we've been producing. So they moved Paula G to 8 o'clock on Sundays. I think that's the same time slot you probably find your Dr. Charles Stanley and them guys on Sundays. So you can find Paula G on there. And also you can catch her at 11:30 a.m. on Thursday mornings, right before Babby's house. So Paula's on there with the big dogs. So check it out. Yeah, TV Jakes, yep, Dr. Charles Stanley, Babby. Yeah, check it out. And they love the program. They've really, really been impressed with our programming. And which led us to do a more commercial work. You guys probably been seeing some ads running for the Blessed and Talented. That's right, the Blessed and Talented is on YouTube, produced by Gordon Jones. I forgot to call him back. I gotta call him back tonight. So anyway, we're producing commercials for WMAR-TV, which led us to start producing commercial, praise God, for the Life Coaching School of Arkansas. That's right, you guys look into further your maybe business, you get into a little coaching, hit up the Life Coaching School of Arkansas. You can look up Dr. Terrell Jenkins if you're interested. You're in Memphis. He'll hook you up. 6 hours from Atlanta. He'll hook you up. Alright, and boom. Another big thing's happening, Doc. Praise God. Zenobia, that's right, they call her Z. You guys probably see her on WBGR and BC with Renee Montgomery. Sometimes she fills in for Renee. This is for the filling tomorrow. Well, we're going to be producing Late Night with Drivers Live. That's right, the TV show right here in the beautiful Charm City. That's right, she's going to be here. And we're going to bring you guys updates what's going on. So if you're a manager or a record executive or artist with new music, whatever, hit us up before we go in studio. We can tell people what's going on out there. That's right, you got new music, a new show. Hit us up. So we got a lot of stuff going on right now. I'm not at liberty if I'm talking about it right now. But I can say there's a brand new... That's right, I forgot to listen to the soundtrack. The soundtrack is coming out of Positive Power. That's right. By Samuel Brown. That's right, we're producing a children's soundtrack. That's right. He's gonna be. You'll see it real soon, y'all. It's done. We just gotta decide what tracks we wanna put on it. And like I said, it's gonna be a soundtrack to something big. So you guys know what soundtrack means. So anyway, there's some big things happening, Doc. I'm so humbly proud that God chose me, man, to help his servant, his people with all these special gifts, like Dr. Kevin, you know, broadcaster, author, distinguished gentleman. That's right.
Praise him, the praise.
That's right. That's right. And shout out to Dr. Trinell is coming back to Beyond the Beat. So we're supposed to have a little meeting. So look for Beyond the Beat. That's actually been nominated for the Rhythm of Gospel Award. So don't forget to go out and vote for the Batman. And unfortunately, I run in the same category with another show that I produce. That's Beyond the Beat. So you'll see Late Night and Beyond the Beat probably in category 64, I believe. But we're in 63, 64, I think 65. So get out there and get a vote. I know you got to vote for all 60 people. But you get a chance to get to know some other people, you know. And then when you're out there on Facebook, oh, yeah, I remember that. So go out there, y'all, and share your, give them favor, y'all. Why not? All right? So hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving and a safe holiday. Sky was here. We didn't get a chance to do a show with her, Doc, but she was all over the place. But we got a chance to, get some pictures in and, a good time hanging out with her daughter. To the movie, get an eyebrow. They had to do all the great stuff with him, you know. But it was good to have her home again. That was cool. It was a holiday, Doc.
Hey, man, we had a great time, Jerry. Very, very family gathering, man. We had a real good time. It ain't too much, sir. Hey, man, dropped off that weight. I'm listening to you, sir. Hey, man, health is very important.
Yes, it is. That's right. I tell people, get started now before the holidays, because now you care about what you put in your body. Because I've been watching Dr. Charles Proctor. I mean, he's been hitting those weights hard. I mean, he's been shedding. He's been cutting it up. I said, man, I got to get back in the gym. And of course, I tried to partner up with the wife, the invisible one. And she keep telling me she's getting it going. You know, she didn't want to set a schedule, which I wasn't good with. Because I got to have a schedule. You guys know who I am. I got things I got to do. And so it never happened. So, but then God gave me a vision. You know, I shared his moment with my son, you know, Johnny. So, and then, you know, killed two birds with a stone because they didn't give him a chance to get in shape really early because he's on the treadmill, you know, getting it in. So that's good. He's getting his running on now, you know, instead of waiting until March come along. You know, he's already running. Even though I heard it's different. Well, it's different from running on the treadmill versus running on asphalt. It is different. But at least you get the bigger run out, you know, so to speak. Yeah. All right. So, yeah, that's so get in the gym, man, and share some moments. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Absolutely. You're doing some powerful things, man. And we really appreciate this part,
man. Oh, man. That's right. You got time to get out there because it's too cold in a lot of the regions, and I think we're expecting about 3 or 4 major storms gonna supposed to hit this area, the northeast. That's what's been predicted. So we're already, you know, prepared to, you know, shovel out and get in the gym, man. You know, because they do, you know, after a day or
as a mature adult, I should say, Christian adult, amen, teaching. So if there's any children in the presence, amen, go ahead and send them to bed. It's bedtime right now anyway, amen. But this is for a mature Christian adult audience. We don't like to offend anyone. This is actually a family-oriented pattern. However, we're going to be dealing with, it begins with the heart. We're going to be talking about the things, amen, Jesus was teaching in the day when he was teaching about adultery. that happened to be, for you that one of your members, a man passed, the
In other words, they're basically saying,
Amen. is responsible for her as well. So also, we have to remember, Satan tried to tempt the world, which was Jesus over Matthew 4:1-11. Now remember, when Jesus, amen, was fasting for 40 days and 40 nights, amen, these same three areas, amen, were of attack. In other words, Satan tried to use these areas. And let me say to them, and let you, and let me list those again, amen. Worldliness is also internal, because it begins in the heart, and is characterized by two attitudes. And those attitudes, amen, is the lust of the flesh. In other words, preoccupation. You have yourself preoccupied with gratifying physical desires. Number two, the lust of materialism. The things, amen, that you're craving for, amen, and accumulating those things in your heart, amen, piling down to those material things. And three, the pride of life. That obsession with one's status of importance. Amen. Is anybody getting this at the night? This is powerful, church, amen. It is one thing, amen. Remember, you have to understand the difference between light and darkness. Light and darkness, amen. That's way back, that's back in 1 John 1:5. The new commandments, amen. I should say the commandments, the new commandments and the old commandments, amen. In 1 John 2, you can find these in 1 John 2:7-8. Amen. Loving the Father and loving the Lord. Oh my God. Christ. Amen. And those who are against Christ. These are the things that this chapter here in 1 John 1, amen, I should say 1 John 2, amen, is speaking of. This is powerful stuff. Powerful. And we must keep in mind as I come through this powerful code. Since Jesus considered adultery the heart of sin, we know that we think about it, allow our hearts to rest, amen, and earn this, amen, that's a choice, amen. We may not be able to control certain passing thoughts and feelings, but we certainly do decide where our hearts and our minds will rest. In addition to this powerful theological purpose of this book, is that Matthew intends to improve. He intends to prove to the Jews that Jesus Christ is the promised Messiah. He is our all in all, more than any other gospel. The gospel of Matthew is the Old Testament, as we started out with, to show how Jesus fulfilled the words of the Jewish prophets. Matthew describes in detail the lineage of Jesus from David and uses many terms. Especially with the Beatitudes that the Jews would have been comfortable with. Matthew's love and concern, the gospel writer, Dr. Matthew's love and concern for his people is a path to his meticulous approach to telling the gospel story. The gospel of Matthew is an excellent introduction to the core teaching of Christianity. Study this book, ladies and gentlemen. Study this book, students, amen, of PTI. The logical outline style make it easy to locate discussion of various topics such as this. So the gospel writer Matthew is especially useful for understanding how the life of Christ was fulfillment of the Old Testament prophecy. It begins in the heart.
listening to Dudes Worldwide Podcast.
Hey, my name is Davis and I'm from Haiti, but I live in Dominican Republic. I'm here pressing Power 21. Tell you what's live worldwide.
Alright, family, let's thank Dr. Paul Kelly for that awesome, powerful, powerful commentary by Brandon Roy Sampson. Everybody, don't forget you can tune in every Tuesday beginning at 9:15 right here on Positive Power. If you missed the show, go on out to Spotify, iHeart, or iTunes. Just put in Jerry's Live and Pass This Time, and it'll come right on up. Or just go out to Spreaker Radio and look for Pass This Time. That's right on Spreaker Radio. Get all of them. Or go to the website at PassThisTime.com. That's right. Check out our courses. Check out the Pass This Time radio podcast. All right, y'all. And TV shows out there, too. And also, while you're at it, go out to PaulaGVoice.com. PaulaGVoice. That's right. .com. Check out My Journey. Trains on WATC on Sundays at 8 o'clock. And you catch it again on Thursdays at 11:30 a.m. Right after Baby's house. Alright? No, right before Baby's house. My bad. Alright, y'all. Take care, everybody. We see you on Friday, beginning at 10 o'clock, the next man up. With Dr. Paul Kelly, Miguel Esparza, I'm sorry, and John E. Boss, Ron E. Jefferson, Brandon Voice. And 11:30, you got Paul and G. The Voice, with Jerry was live, real ride, and late night, then we got the Christian Party Line. With Shay Samuel, Chanel Lemon Lloyd, Patrice Jackson, and Lady Wisdom herself, Paula G. And a special guest. Take care, everybody, and we love you. We positive power. Can you feel the power? Feel the power.